all my amazing viewers out there, please don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you can stay tuned for the newest content that I upload. Hi, what's up YouTube? In today's video, I'll be showing you an awesome little cheap tool, which is a jack pad frame adapter that I use to jack my vehicle up without damaging it. If you'd like to check out this awesome tool for under $5, then just check out the link in the description below. Today I plan on doing some upgrades to my car, doing some caliper work and brake and pad removal, and so I need to jack up my vehicle without damaging the frame, and I'm going to show you this awesome tool. So here it is. It's a very dense rubber material that is about 3 inches wide and about 1.5 inches tall. The slot is about 10 millimeters in width. And so what this does is it prevents you from scratching up or damaging your pinch weld area. So this is what the jack pad adapter looks like once you put it on top of the original adapter. You just stick it on there and make sure you line it up with the pinch weld. And it's really easy. You just start pumping the jack up and make sure you have the jack stands for safety just in case the jack gives out on you, and that's all you have to do. It's that simple. Again, if you need to check out this awesome product, definitely just check out the link in the description below. And I've had this one for over 5 years now, so I can attest to this product being amazing and reliable. But if you enjoyed the video, please be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share the video. And as always, thank you all for watching.